After removing the barbell from the rack, get into the proper squat start position. Then you will perform a squat, sitting back, weight on the heels, and pause at the bottom. You will then drive up and repeat.